you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And our pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too. Hi, everybody go on chitty chitty we depend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our plans for tender friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine for bandard. Chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, chitty bang bang, yeah! Chitty!
Good morning, MHS. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Thursday, April 29, 2004. I'm Marty Neuter.
And I'm Amanda Yazurski, and welcome to the fourth day of Jungle Week.
Remember, everyone, tomorrow is Green and White Day. Good luck to all the spring sports. Advanced placement candidates, all AP tests will begin promptly as scheduled. Afternoon testing could last beyond 4 p.m. Be sure you review the exam day instructions found on pages 8 and 9 of the AP Bulletin. If you have any questions, see your teacher or Mr. Halsik. Good luck. Advanced placement tests must be given nationally on the same date at the same time. If you miss your lunch period because of the test, don't worry about it. You may eat before or even after the test. Teachers have the rosters indicating when you are testing. And we got a little special treat for you here.
We're going to be checking out the Amazon for Jungle Week. Why don't we take a look?
By looking at this man, you would never know that this adventurous soul is going straight to the Amazon. That's right. Miles Reed, local employee of Medina Cable Access Channel 36, is taking a perilous trip down to the South American rainforest, the Amazon. Miles will begin his trip down the Amazon River late April.
I'm going to be going with an Indian in a canoe 100 miles down the Amazon River and then 50 down the Tuyo.
Miles will be looking for an assortment of animals while he's down at the rainforest, but he'll be looking for one very special primate.
There's a few things that I'm focusing on, but of course, anything that's amazing that comes before me, I'm going to take pictures of. But I'm looking for one of the rarest primates in the world called the red Bokkari monkey. Also, I'm going to be looking for anacondas and jaguars of special interest also.
Miles will be sending back satellite footage directly from his rainforest expedition. So until then, I'm Kurt Myers, reporting for NBC. Back to you in the studio.
Wow, that was interesting.
Yeah, and if you want to check out any of the footage that Miles gets, check out Channel 36 towards the end of the summer, and he should have it all up. From Mr. Fawcett, applications for commencement speaker are available from the Hub. The deadline is Thursday, May 7th. Favorite teacher letters are also due to Mrs. Howell by May 7th. And cheerleading tryouts. Anyone interested in trying out for MHS cheerleader for the 2004-2005 school year should attend a parent-student informational meeting on Wednesday, May 12th at 7 p.m. in the Senior Commons. Tryouts will be the following week, and a current physical must be on file in order to try out or plan to attend. And this just in. Attention all sophomores and juniors who apply to the Medina County Career Center. Please remember that there will be a meeting third period today in the middle auditorium. After second period, report directly to the middle auditorium. Please bring a pen or a pencil, and do not go to your third period class. Your teachers will have your names, so you will not be marked absent. Thank you.
And today for lunch, we have cheesy dippers,
salad with dressing,
fruit cup,
and milk.
Have a great day, Medina.